Welcome back. The week-long Premier Skills Football Coaching Program concluded on a successful note at Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium at Fathorda Margaon on Saturday. The training camp was jointly organized by the British Council and the Premier League.
In all, 44 coaches from Goa, including 8 women, benefited from the expertise of the visiting English coaches. Over 100 kids in the age group of 8 to 12 years took part in the demonstration on the final day under the guidance of local coaches. Premier Skill coaching team included Alan Dixon of Manchester City, Dan Nicholson and Rob Nicolai of Hull City, with Garrett Prosser of Wolverhampton Wanderers as the head coach.
Dan, how has it been working with the local coaches?
The camp has been very successful. It started last Sunday with the launch. We had a number of children similar today come in, and it's progressed throughout the week. So the first 3 days have been coaching from ourselves in the morning, followed by workshops in the classroom, mainly looking at effective coaching behaviours, diet and nutrition, planning and preparation too.
The participants expressed their delight on being the part of the Premier Skill Training Programme.
I say 7 days camp kurun, ami jaite shikla. Like goalkeeping technique, starting from to defending to midfield to the striking zone. It's completely different, and the more was the fun. The fun was excellent. You just have to go in the practice with lots of fun, and you don't have to be so serious. The other thing was interaction with different coaches from Goa, maybe some 2-3 from Calcutta, and the excellent thing was the coaching given by these 4 coaches.
I think it's going to help me win in the long run. In fact, I'm a coach, and I take up mostly children, and definitely this is going to be a big boost for me.
All the participants were awarded certificates, and sports bags were presented to the children. Our reporter at Margao, Santan Rodriguez.
Goa Naval Area organized a boat pulling regatta sports activity at Vare Bay on Saturday. Different other spectacular water sports events were also concluded. Let's watch more.
Commander N.V. Kesari informed more about the event.
And this happens every year. In fact, for the last 3 years, this is a regular feature during this time of the year. And this is a spectacular race, sport also, in which all the units of Goa Naval Area, they participate.
Our reporter at Vasco, Surendra Matkaikar.
Let's look at the headlines once again. Hindu Mahasammelan gets good response. Confusion over Football Academy continues. Government promises to fulfill unpaid dues of Drishti services. And
Goan football coaches hail Premier Skills.
And with this, we come to an end of this newscast. Keep watching Prudent Media.